Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Team Titan. My name is Silvy, and you may have seen me on Chef Monkey videos.
Chicken boy, playing on your phone isn't an excuse, okay?
As well as Class T1T5 videos where I play the role of Maddy. Today, I'll be playing a dollar a question. I'll be given 6 minutes to answer as many questions as I can. And for every question that I answer, I'll be given a dollar each. So let's get that back.
If you could live anywhere in the world, where would you choose?
New Zealand.
Rank your siblings from most to least favourite.
I would say I love them all equally, but if I had to choose, probably the youngest to the oldest.
What's your first and current impression of Jian Hao?
Actually, my first impression and like the current one is like really the same. Just like both of them are the same. It's kind, he's kind and he's very generous.
Can you try to make me laugh?
No.
Should Shaq marry Vincent, Leonard, Trev?
Marry Trev? Shaq, Vincent, shoot them.
What is your current favourite TikTok?
I would say all my TikToks with my little brother.
What is the first video that you appeared on Chef Monkey?
Is this weird quiz question, like to test my team telepathy?
Chef Monkey or Team Titan?
Both.
Why was Miss Broccoli one of your nicknames in school?
Okay, because I love broccoli. I put broccoli in everything, my salad, my mala, everything.
If you could hire someone to help you, what would it be for?
To help me schedule my stuff, because I have a lot of things on hand.
What's the first thing you'll do if you get $1 million?
Buy a house, travel around the world with my family.
How much will you sell your TikTok account for?
I don't know, $1 million.
What is the strangest dream you have ever had?
A strangest dream... I was being chased by clowns.
What are the three words that you would use to describe yourself?
I don't know. Kind, the prettiest, and I don't know. Oh my god, hardworking.
Say hello in all the languages you know.
Ni hao, hello, annyeonghaseyo, yeah, that's it.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how attractive do you think you are?
5.
Do you and Jaehyun celebrate with the same birthday cake?
Yes, we do. We celebrate all our birthdays together.
Why did you stop posting videos on your YouTube channel, Silvy and Jaehyun?
Oh, it's because as much as I love like creating content, like it's a lot of hard work to have keep up with like uploading on YouTube, and because like we have a lot of things on hand, like my sister and I, so we put a hold on that for now.
How tall are you?
I am 5'2", 159 cm.
If you could date someone in class T1T5, who would be?
I don't think there's anyone I would want to date.
What is your biggest fear?
My biggest fear, I don't really have a fear of anything. I think men. Yeah, men.
If Jaehyun and Trivian are both drowning and you can only save one, who will you save?
Trivian. I mean, Jaehyun and I made a pact to save the other one and just die ourselves.
What animal do you think you look like?
A lot of people say I look like a fox. I don't know.
How did you join Titan?
I was scouted by Leonard and Trev.
Do you ship Maddy and Vincent?
I guess. If that's what the audience wants, yeah.
Who is your best friend in Titan?
My best friend, I would say Jaehyun.
What are your hobbies?
Playing the guitar.
What are you working as?
I am a business development manager in my family business.
What do you dislike about your job?
Long hours and the job, the scale of my job scope. It's very stressful.
Who is your favourite ship in Titan Academy?
I would have to say Trev and Abby. They are like very cute together.
Tell us an embarrassing fact about yourself.
I don't know, I stutter a lot.
What's the most unusual food you've ever eaten?
Chicken heart, and I still eat it, I like it.
What is one quote you live by?
Treat others how you want to be treated.
Mom or dad?
Mom, 100%.
What would you want to say to your dog, Atlas, if he can understand English and reply you that very moment?
I want him to say I love you. Mm-hmm.
If you could have any superpower, what superpower would you choose?
To be the smartest person in the world.
Sing something for us.
Sing something. Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool?
What's the longest you've gone without sleep and why?
I think 36 hours because I was mugging like for a test.
If you were the president of Singapore, what is the first law that you will introduce?
Can I abolish one, which is like the one where like the same sex cannot be together?
Which character in Titan Academy are you afraid of?
Maybe Madam Superfan. But my little brother loves her, so
Which countries have you visited and which is your favourite?
I love Switzerland. I think that's my favourite one. I've been to a lot of places, so I wouldn't want to list like every single one of them.
How long does it take for you to get ready in the morning?
Probably 20 minutes.
What skill do you wish you had?
Skill? What skill? To play the piano.
What's your PIN number?
232321. I have no secrets.
Do you see yourself doing what you're currently doing in 10 years' time?
I currently like what I'm doing, so I'll probably want to do it like for the next 10 years.
How many pairs of shoes do you own and how many do you actually wear?
I own a lot of shoes and like my sisters and I have the same shoe size, so we share all our shoes. I don't have a specific number, but we wear every single one of them.
What is the best piece of advice you have been given?
To be happy no matter what, like money is not important. You just do whatever you like to do. But health is the most important, so take care of yourself.
Who do you wish followed you back on Instagram?
I don't have anyone in particular.
Go back in time, what's the one thing that you would tell yourself?
Not put so much pressure on yourself. Be happy with whatever you do and not think so much of what others want but what I want.
What was the last expensive purchase you've made?
The Dyson Airwrap probably is the last most expensive thing I bought for myself. So how many questions did I answer?
You've answered 50 questions and you get $50.
Ooh, $50. I can buy a lot of things with it.
So what are you going to do with your $50?
I'm bringing my little brother to Hydro Dash on Sunday, so I'll probably use that money to buy tickets. So that's all for my $1 question. Let us know in the comments below who you'd like to see on this show. Remember to subscribe and watch our latest video, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!